Hello friends, today we are going to play a challenge and it's called what's in the bag. So let me tell you an example. We have these two bags, my bag and my brother's bag. Okay, and I have a toy here to explain it. I take my brother's bag and put this in here. Then I close it. And then we have to choose from who will take it first. For that we're going to play a game called rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, whoever will win that game will choose first. For example, I choose this one and I open it and it's empty. And Farhad has the one that has the toy in it or three. He will get 1 point. Okay. So my mama here put the thing in here. Okay. This round is called round one. Okay. Now my mother has filled a toy, actually a mobile, in one of these two boxes. So let's do rock, paper, scissors to see who will choose first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I win, so I will choose first. So I think that it's in my bag. So perhaps you will take this bag. So let's try, you open it first because you lost. Farhad, bag is empty. That means it's in my bag. And it's in my bag. No, let me play a game. Look, Farhad, such a good game. Oh, I was a little distracted. So I won the first round because, and I get 1 point. So let's get on with the second round. Okay, now my mother has filled another two of these bags. So let's do rock, paper, scissors, shoot again.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, I won again. So let me pick which one. I think so it's this one. So perhaps you pick it first because you lost again. Oh, it's empty. So I think it's in my book. Yes, it is. And I got two markers and two bands. And perhaps I got, because I got two bands, you can take one. Thank you. You're welcome. So let's get on with the third round. Okay, this time the bags are stuck, so it will be a little harder for us. So for now, let's play rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I win again. So I think so she hid this bag at the bottom because it must have the answer. So for now, you open your bag.
No, this. Let me get it. Let me share. That's cheating.
That means it's in my bag.
Hey, there are two toys in it.
One is a smart, one is a robot.
You can take the smart for hard.
Let's play with it. My robot can move his arm. Okay, for hard. Now, let's go on with the fourth round. Okay, now my mother has filled them again with a stack. So let's do rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah, I touched you, so let me choose the answer. I think so this has the answer. Okay, no, I'm going to open it first because I lost. Oh, let's open it together. You open it and then I will and it flew.
Yay!
Oh, he has a Spider-Man diary. So he has 1 point, but I have 3 points. Oh, this was a good challenge, but I won. And well, winning and losing doesn't mean anything. So if you lose to something, it's okay. Just appreciate the other person that won the thing. But so I hope you like this video. So like and subscribe my channel. And you can also give suggestions of videos and challenges.